It's currently 18 degrees, and it's snowing outside, and I am not at home, and I don't have a jacket, and we're gonna die. We are up here in Northwest Indiana. It's basically the Chicago region. It's very close to Lake Michigan, and when you live near Lake Michigan during the winter, you get something called the lake effect. And the lake effect basically means that it can just dump snow at any given time. So this morning, nice, beautiful, sunny day. I was going to think about go out flying later, and then all of a sudden, bam, snow everywhere, which not a huge deal. It looks pretty, and I'm excited about it, but it makes flying a little bit more tricky, and especially when you're an idiot and forgot your coat at home for the entire weekend, you know, I'm going to have to get creative. So we're going to try some car flying at a spot called Central Park in Griffith, Indiana. I've flown there once before there's a tank there, and that was a lot of fun, but there's other trees and awesome looking spots and stuff that I have always wanted to fly, but it's always super busy in that park. But I feel like with this weather, people are not going to be outside, so we'll see what happens. And everybody always asks in the comments, Paul, do you conformal coat your quads and waterproof them in any way? No, I don't. I just fly it naked, and if it crashes in the snow, I dry it off, let it sit for a bit, and then just plug it in and keep flying. This is the spot. I've always wanted to fly here. Look at those trees. They look incredible. Look at all that snow. Looks bad for the quad. I like to kick this seat way forward, so I got plenty of leg room to work with. Pretty solid. I noticed while I was outside of the car that there's some kids over there on the playground, so I'll just stick around over here in the beautiful trees. Just hope I don't hit any of this scraggle. Seems to be fine. Didn't bring any props or anything. Funny thing about TPU is extremely brittle when it gets cold, and so this hasn't broken, but these little grippies that are in here are no longer stuck into the carbon, so I've got to wait for that to warm up enough that I can plug it back in. Like, I mean, even the zip tie came off, which is annoying, but everything else seems to be fine. There's a little bit of water. So we gotta let some of that dry off, and then we're good to go again. All right, let's see if we're warm enough for round two. Dry enough, not warm enough. Do we have video? Oh, we've got video. How about them apples? Seven sins are deadly. You used to baptize me when I wasn't ready. Water never turns to wine. I've been drinking all the time. I think of you whenever I see fire in the sky. Your friends think I'm a freak. What was in my drink? Can't even think.
was willing, and you would sell my soul just to make the killing.
That I'm actually supposed to be running right now. So you guys have a great day and stay flying.